My name is Kabir Nadkarni. I'm a third-year engineering physics co-op student, and I moved here from Mississauga, Ontario.
I actually wanted to be an architect for the longest time because my mom's an architect. So I kind of grew up drawing a lot, and I grew up doing all sorts of weird creative things. And then I think over high school is when I had the realization that, you know, I'm actually really good at the technical stuff as well. And so I said, you know, it's a great way to kind of mix my creativity and my analytical skills, and it's a good career to be in. Part of the reason I'm here is because of the Laurent Award. It's actually a scholarship that would have allowed me to go to any of the top 25 universities in Canada. The U of A has a really good engineering school and some amazing facilities that are very unique to Edmonton, right here on campus.
I think that as a student at the U of A in the Faculty of Engineering, I've been very fortunate to find some really great professors as well as peers in my classes who've been a great support in terms of finding my passions and working on projects that are really meaningful. Being an undergraduate student means that you can afford the chance to explore a lot of really interesting questions with very low risk. I've tried to really hone in on this by exploring a lot of different topics and trying to see how they all fit in together in this one puzzle that I'm trying to put together during these 5 years. But also I've always been wary of not being too concerned about where I want to end up, but more so what I want to do and what change I want to make.